I will show you how to replace the printer head. Now, let's open the machine and flip it over. This is the printer head. And first, you loosen these two screws. And remove the cover. Apply force to both ends with the thumbs and press downward. Then push forward, like this. You can take out the print head. Okay, you will see two cables on the head, and then use a tool to remove the cable connector. Loosen these screws. You can replace the print head. Connect the removed wires back. Okay, look, the back end of the printer head is assembled first. Like this, then press the front end of the printer head down, then push backward to assemble it. Install the cover and tighten screws. Installation completed.